and it was at the homecoming game in 2002 that the stadium was officially dedicated in Senator LaValle's honor. Today, on homecoming, in honor of the dedication that took place 10 years ago, Stony Brook Athletics is proud to present Senator LaValle with a framed news article recapping the stadium's first game with the headline, Fit to be a King, dated September 15, 2002. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to New York State Senator Tim LaValle.